Now, some of you are aware that I have done videos on the Spyro trilogy in the past, but that was years ago, that was before I had a camera, that's before I had decent microphone quality. Looking back now, those videos are,
I like to think that every gamer has a specific game or series of games that defines their childhood besides, you know, Pokemon.
It's a miracle I made it this far.